Hi, I'm Mark from Sutherland Presses. We're here in Chicago at the McCormick Center 2015 FabTech Show. We brought four different presses with four different controls.
This is a level one press control from Sutherland, built for us by Omron STI out of California.
And as you can see, it's got a banks of indicator lights with push to test button for simple operation, secondary operations, hand feed.
This is a simple push button control that comes standard on the KC presses.
We call this the iPress control. It's our own proprietary control.
The Sutherland iPress control comes with dual PLCs, TE safety relays, six programmable cams, it's all expandable, multilingual options, the 7-inch color touchscreen. It's fully loaded. I haven't been this excited in minutes. This is the SmartPak 2 press and automation controller, which includes the WPC2000 clutch and brake control.
We've had a good relationship with the Wintrust company for about 25 years, and for companies that are specifically Wintrust users, this is the perfect option for them. We build the main panels, the master operation station, the T-stand, and then we incorporate the Wintrust WPC2000 clutch brake control and the Wintrust SmartPak 2, which you see here.
Just when you thought the metal forming industry couldn't get any cooler, Sutherland and Rockwell come out with the Allen Bradley Plus iPress control.
All of the graphic display and interface is intended to make this an easy to navigate, easy to learn control.
It's the most intuitive press control on the market, coming standard with 200 job memory, 16 channels of die protection, multilingual options. This can handle it all.